Probably get lots of mail every week, but never think about where a lot of it comes from.
And you're not alone, because people across the nation are getting important documents in the mailbox all the time without ever worrying about its origin.
It may be from a company right here. So News Channel 9's Jeff Kulikowski takes us inside IMS Direct, which serves millions across the country with their services and products made in Central New York.
These envelopes flying off the line here could be filled with anything from a bank notice, a medical bill, insurance check, or a health care statement.
We service numerous Fortune 500 companies.
So there's a really good chance you've received a piece of mail that's come from IMS Direct in Salina.
People don't know, but we service 9 of the top 10 financial institutions in the country, either directly or indirectly. And also, you know, numerous local and regional businesses as well.
I think as you walk through the facility, you see that we've invested a lot in new technology, and that's so we can keep up with the competition and make sure we're offering our clients all the tools they need to communicate with their customers.
Giant printing machines like this one, 100 foot long, fill several rooms at the plant. This behemoth cranks out up to 2 million images a day. It's a far cry from the business Lee Vanderpool started in 1986.
We didn't have any machines. We did everything manual. It was basically pitching mail into cardboard boxes.
With the operation now stretching thousands of square feet, it's almost hard to imagine the one-room shop IMS started in over 30 years ago to help companies get their mail to customers, saving them and the post office labor and costs.
I'd come in the morning and I'd sell the services, and then I'd go in the afternoon and pick up the mail, come back and process the mail and take it to the post office along with a couple of employees.
IMS is about helping their customers communicate with their own customers every day across the U.S. and Canada.
We compete against a lot of publicly traded companies, and they have a lot more resources and personnel than we do. So I think we just have to be really mindful of where we're expending our resources and making sure we're serving our customers as best we can.
It's a constant investment in technology. We try to separate ourselves by our technology investments and investing in top-tier products and software products and services.
And while mail and print are still a big part of the business, more and more of their customers want them to add services in the digital world, and IMS is jumping right in.
They may now want us to contact their customers to remind them about upcoming appointments, conduct surveys electronically via or text SMS, text messaging.
Not only does the company keep growing with the latest technology, they're also physically growing, about to break ground on their latest expansion any day now.
That is to allow us a better workflow for our environment here, but also the ability to continue to grow.
Bunch of guys that are working hard to create opportunities for, you know, local people.
Including heavy preference to local veterans looking for work.
We have a business here where we all grew up together. Yeah. You look at, I've been here 18 years, people have been here for 20, 25 years.
This is our community, we're not going anywhere.
But their work is going all over the country, thanks to what's made in Central New York. Jeff Kulikowski, News Channel 9.
And we're told IMS Direct employs 210 people across the country and just over 100 here at their Town of Salina headquarters.
And they're going to be hiring more people as they expand. Head to localesquire.com or the News Channel 9 app for more information about their career opportunities.